Okay. Oh shit. I'll head back to the tower. I have mail, what? Strange coin. What does that do? Can you do anything with it or no? Graph rank 1. Ooh, this new helmet's nice. Later, man. So you think you're gonna play this? I think it has enough stuff for us to kind of do, like, to like farm as it goes by. I feel like it would be kind of like Borderlands with us and trying to get the better stuff. Granted, I know you don't want to do PvP, but Well, everything's equalized though in Crucible anyways. Like the banner, that Iron Banner, if you did that, then yeah, the weapons really didn't make a difference. But in the Crucible, they were probably just really good players. Like, they probably had been, that's all they've been playing is that shit. So that's what I'm thinking anyways. Because I know I've read, so, and I think Bungie even tweeted that that stuff is all normalized. So because of that, they don't want people to have like crazy advantages with their weapons. But I mean, it could be. I have to find it, because if I find it, I'll send it to you the next time, so maybe you'll understand it a little better. Because I think it's like the stats of the weapon, like the extra stats, you know, how like optical zoom type of thing, or like the elemental part, like that stays around, or like the rate of fire sticks around, but the over, I don't know, it's some goofy ass thing that I don't PvP enough right now on this thing to really care, but when I start playing that, then it'll probably be a bigger thing. Yeah, true, we only did, what, the two maps? Alright, later, man.